here we go. Anti-Flash, Zangief. Winner takes on Nightwing for the World Heavyweight Championship. And run off the ring. I thought he was trying to figure out by taunting the big Russian, but I wouldn't do that if I were him. What a night we had thus far tonight. Stay Puft Marshmallow Man was defeated by the Predator. Predator qualified for Rule of the Ring. Hardcore and Invitational. Vader made his debut, so to speak. And destroyed the Butch actually, sad news, Butch left an ambulance after this match. After his match, after the match with Vader. Will he be a Rule of the Ring? Okay, that must have been badly. Hopefully, seeing him, I mean, he creeped me out, but... Vader won that. Then the last match, Kennedy was defeated by Gangsta Sean. And now Gangsta Sean was qualified. And also, some hardcore madness this evening. First, we had Vader win, and then Cammy came in and low-blowed Vader. I think anything, I know Vader's a tough, big guy, but I think a low blow will take him down. And then, Cammy got beat by Mickey James! And then she got Jai-Hoed by A.R. Rahman from Slumdog Millionaire. With his Jai-Hoing powers. And then John Cena defeated the Jai-Hoing freak, A.R. Rahman. And then John Cena was defeated by Frankenstein. And now Frankenstein is currently the hardcore champion in DWA, which is weird. But anyway, back to this match, a huge kick by Anti-Flash.
One, two.
No. Anti-Flash is going to have to do way more than that to beat the guy with Zangief. Zangief is tough, he is gritty, he will beat you down and you cannot get up anymore. Anti-Flash needs to find that out, he needs to find that out quick. Zangief is a big, strong, bad dude. And look at the ease, the sheer power of Zangief able to just toss Anti-Flash around. Let's recover after that power bomb. Looks to
One, two,
and no. Rule of the Ring coming up. What is going to happen as 30 superstars battle for their lives? It's their destiny, their one dream. Can they fulfill it at Rule of the Ring? Nightwing, he won the Rule of the Ring last year, but Capone was too much for him at Destruction Mania. Capone retained the championship. Nightwing did, however, win it a few months later at Interactive Insurrection. But can someone this year change it? Oh, Fist drop locked! Oh my god, what a clothesline! I took his head off with that shot!
One, two!
No. I mean, you don't know who to expect in the Rule of the Ring itself, and there's so many potential contenders that could win the match and go on to Destruction Mania. I mean, for all we know, maybe Gangsta Sean can win and turn his career completely around. You win that War of the Ring Battle Royal. Your career just skyrockets. Look at Nightwing, he was an up-and-comer. I mean, he was Robin at first, and he turned on Batman and changed his ways, and then you saw him on the rise because he wanted to get somewhere. He won that War of the Ring Battle Royal. Look where he is now. He's on top of his game. So that War of the Ring Battle Royal could change someone's career completely. And a vicious sidewalk slam. Zangief is overpowering the Anti-Flash. Just recover.
One, two.
No. Zangief is overpowering the Anti-Flash. And I don't think Anti-Flash is enough to stop him. Zangief is so powerful. I mean, Anti-Flash is a little bit quicker than Zangief, but not by much. Anti-Flash is powerful, but Zangief is just freak of nature, the way that he can manipulate and toss around his opponents in the ring. Oh, they're trading blows now. Zangief, huge punches. Unbelievable. Zangief is just completely destroying him now. Oh, it's a clothesline, but I guess he missed his amount. Counting for a 10 count, but Zangief does not care.
Two!
Punishment! try to become a champion. Came back to become a champion. That's the one sole purpose he had coming back.
Five!
Came back to World War II. That was his, pretty much his comeback.
Six!
And he wanted to win the World Heavyweight Championship. He was unsuccessful.
Seven! Trying to do I'm warning you, keep it up!
There's a flush of
eight!
And then, six-man battle.
Nine! Back in the ring! Four!
Strike his ankle, you're gonna carry him around.
Five!
Him in half over the shoulder.
Six!
Oh, three, that elbow. And some ropes. Now. Good God! Champion Nightwing. Nightwing and Anti-Fox have had recent squabbles in the past couple weeks. Oh, what the hell? Oh my God! What the hell do you call that? Like a torture rack sit down? He had to snap him in half. He's not going for the cover, he's just inflicting more damage here. Anti-Flash and Nightwing have had many, many encounters recent weeks. There's a cover! Oh, it's gonna be off!
One, two,
and no! Wow, this is a hell of a main event thus far. And I think Zangief might have the edge. He is way too powerful for Anti-Flash. I mean, those vicious punches are definitely taking a toll. Taking a toll on Anti-Flash here. On the stairs.
Two!
Stairs. And again.
Three!
Continues
on,
to punish the Anti-Flash by slamming his skull into the steel. And he's busted him open. Wide. Anti-Flash is in serious danger here. Zangief, he just ran out of steam and kept throwing his head into the stairs.
Seven, let's go! Get back in the ring!
He gets a little bit of breathing room to get out of there.
Eight!
He gets back in. Zangief, fucking punch! I had to do that once, sorry. Zangief is just overpowering Superstar. There's no one quite like him. Blood flow, just stomping the head, Anti-Flash. If I were the ref, I would kind of stop this match. Oh no. No! Oh my God. Zangief bomb! That's it. I don't get it. Go for the cover. Zangief not going for the cover. Why? Finished. Right now!